Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Code for the train. Look, Harmon. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Permission to be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wagga Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
Thank you.
ready for the final game, statues! Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple.
something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love.
It's me again, Ollie. Cool place, right? The kids used to live here. Now look at it. So, you got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go? Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left.
Tragic news, this following recent event. Despite protests.
Oh. Every one of you has your power.
Thank you.
like the train crash hurt us both. This place makes her tense.
I'm glad that Ollie helped you get this far.
Be okay. He's the reason
you deserve
found
an
all.
Explanation.
Come on. Listen, I'm not your enemy. I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. I need you. We can get revenge. Monsters.
Prototype knows we're coming by now.
He's tortured us.
You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door.
Your disciples.
He's
the
reason I was trapped in that god awful case for so long.
He's
you have
final obstacle.
No, I.
Hey, it's me again. It seems like Poppy explained everything now, and she turned.
Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that.
Poppy's angel come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Birdcap Absolute Angel. There, honey. A myriad pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry. They want nothing more than to claw beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little. Empty inside themselves.
through. There's no time to waste. Catnap is on his way. Good. Okay. Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms on both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. Lock up. Good.
Launching protective protocols against violators. Launching the press. Error press number 2 is broken. Please send special services there.
Yeah.